Last year was like a death and a folly. It hurt like hell at the time. Though she's still alive, we don't talk anymore. I don't think we will anytime. Just happened that